Dear friends, there are holidays that have special value. It's been 29 years that we started to proudly celebrate this great holiday. In 1991 and later on, sometimes we could hear that independence had fallen out of the sky after the collapse of the Soviet Union. But history has shown that, in fact, the desire of freedom and independence is a unique appeal to the soul of Ukrainian people. It has been hardened for many centuries at the expense of millions of human lives. However, we never give up and continue to exercise our right to live in our free, independent country, speak the Ukrainian language, and be proud that we are Ukrainians. We are fully aware of the great challenges that we are facing today, and we are sure that we overcome them if we are united, if we believe in our victory. We Ukrainians didn't lose heart. We stayed firm and strong and struck a blow for our freedom and territorial integrity. Here in Baku, thousands of kilometers apart, I was impressed to learn that our nations feel sincere and brotherly feelings for each other, including because Ukraine and Azerbaijan are united by high patriotism. We share a common pain which has tempted us and make us stronger every day in upholding its sovereignty and territorial integrity. Today, more than ever, Ukrainians feel ourselves a consolidated nation. We irreversibly follow the course of the European and Euro-Atlantic integration through complex internal transformations. We, Ukrainians, are convinced that this path will lead us to peace and prosperity. It will be the key to our further successful development. Long live Ukraine, long live heroes.
Слава Україні! Героям!